Hello, my name is Gaynelle Sherrod. I'm an associate professor of dance studies at Florida A&M University. And I'm here to talk to you about and show you a dance, the 125 Rattler Strut, created to celebrate the 125th anniversary of Florida A&M University. Working with me today is my assistant, Kendra Ross. And so we're going to show you the dance through without music, and then we'll do the entire dance with music. Are you ready? Are you ready, Kendra?
Yes.
Let's begin. So the dance, and as I go through the dance, I'm just gonna give you the counts one time through. Ready? Here we go. One, two, strut. Five, six, seven, turn away. Two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. Lean with it, lean through. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Beat the drum, three, four. One, two, three, strike. Two, two, three, strike. Four, two, three, strike. Strike, strike. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And that's the dance. It's basically a line dance, and you can do from side to side to side to side to side. Today we're gonna do it once facing the camera, and a second time facing the second side or the second wall to music. Are you ready? Let's begin. Jeff, do you want us to do front, side? Okay. Hello, we're gonna do the 125 Rattler Strut for you again. We're gonna do three sides, front, facing the next side, facing the back, and it's gonna bring us back to the front again. And we're going to do it with music, and we'll make sure that you understand how we're changing sides. We'll have a good time. Thank you.
Beat the drum.
Smooth.